Today, I'm gonna show you how you can complete the photo challenge in the autumn season. I'm gonna record this few hours earlier because I want for you to be prepared. I'm gonna release this video 2 hours earlier. And let me just show you what we have to do. First things first, this is the new autumn season and this will be your new photo challenge. Photograph any cult car in the, I don't know how to pronounce his name, sorry. Teotihuacan. Okay, a struggle for me. Now, let me show you what car you have to use. Let's go to cars. Let's go to change car. And here you'll have the option to take this filter. And just go here to cult cars. Let's see how what I have. Okay. This is a nice one. And this one. Okay, we're gonna use the Beetle because this is a really, really awesome car. And now it's time for us to find that location. It's time for me to show you that location. That location, this will be the Riviera Maya. This will be the sea. Just go on the left. And the Teotihuacan. Teotihuacan. Bro, what's up with that name? Just fast travel here. And this will be your new location where we have to be. Your location where we have to be to take that picture. As you can see, that big monument, that big pyramid, or what is here, what is this, it will be here. And all you have to do is to be with your car, go in photo mode, and your cult car, it has to be something like this. If you will have some bugs and something will not work, don't worry, because you can just move around in that area and you're gonna get it right, trust me. It's simple as that. Let's hope for no bugs. Exit the photo mode and you'll see that your challenge will be completed. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell for more videos. And yes, in few hours I'm gonna show you how you can complete every single part of the festival, the autumn season. I'm gonna show you how you can complete every single part of this challenge. Thank you. Bye.